everybody. Welcome to the McCarthy Math Academy Geometry Series. This is part four of four, and welcome to Club Quad, all four-sided polygons today. Are you ready? Listen to this one over and over until you know it by heart. You know I love me some geometry. Watch me bust out that geometry vocabulary. You know I love me some geometry. Watch me bust out that geometry vocabulary.
You made it to part four, you're incredible. It's time to drop some knowledge on quadrilateral. Surprise! We're about to analyze and justify all the many different types. Stand by as I supply a way to classify these quads. True. At the top, we'll start out generally. You know the basics. And work our way down the quad planning gradually. Get more specific.
First up, Mr. Quad must be a four-sided polygon and get in his club.
Moving down the plan, scan for parallel sides. Check out the bottom and top and then side to side. My eyes spy one pair of parallel sides. This pair could go on forever.
But the other pair could cross right there.
What do we call this quad? How is it classified?
It's trapped to the side. It's a trapezoid.
What about two pairs of parallel sides?
It only makes sense to get a parallel prize.
With a name that's insanely obvious.
A parallelogram.
Now we gotta discuss.
Some parallelograms have four right angles.
And a special name.
You remember this quad member, the rectangle.
From back in first grade.
All P grams have opposite sides the same length.
But what if all sides are the same?
Clever question coming from your brain.
A P gram with four sides the same.
It's called a rhombus.
A rhomb what?
It kinda looks like a square that's been pushed over.
Hold up. Do you feel that in the air?
Ah, geez Louise, it's sassy square.
Always holding up a mirror to see her own reflection.
Pass me the mic and admire my perfection.
Who does she think she is?
I know, right?
She just walks up in here thinking that she has everything.
Well, she kinda does.
Mr. Quad, I'm a four-sided polygon too. Two pairs of parallel sides, so I'm a P-gram boom.
Check me out, rectangle, rocking four right angles.
Bombus, I wear these equal sides better than you.
I think it's plain to see that I'm the greatest thing.
That in the enter club quad, oh, I'm dazzling.
Be all okay in your own sort of way.
Here's the truth, these attributes are better on me.
Oh!
Oh no, she didn't!
Yes, she did.
Like I said, go on and admire my perfection.
You know I love me some geometry. Watch me bust out that geometry vocabulary. You know I love me some geometry. Watch me bust out that geometry vocabulary.
Woo! I had a blast creating this video, y'all.
And make sure that you look below for the links to my other geometry music videos.
And hey, parents and teachers, try pausing throughout the video to create some amazing discussions with your kids. You know what? If you want me to break it down, make sure that you check out my super fun new math series called McCarthy Math 155. As part of this 155-day program, we take a deep dive and closely analyze those lyrics.
And even apply them to practice problems.
Click the link below to activate your free trial today.